This is a really quick screencast showing you the quickest, easiest way to edit VTK, ITK, NumPy code in your Eclipse using only the Divide runtime environment or the DRE. All these instructions can be found on the Divide documentation wiki on the development page. So you go to divide.googleco.com and then you click through to the wiki, search for Eclipse, and there you find it. And this is all the instructions. I'll be doing this on Windows, but it's more or less the same. I will do this on the Linux, more or less the same on Windows. So first off, very importantly, run the DRE shell. This sets up the environment so that Eclipse can find all of our Divide runtime environment libraries, such as VTK and ITK. Then I start up Eclipse in that same shell, very importantly, so it's able to find or to use that same environment. On Windows, this is not necessary. So there's my Eclipse. I'll start by creating a new PyDev project, which is also what you need to be able to edit this. This PyDev. So we call this screencast DRE test or something like that. I don't want one of these interpreters. I want to configure my own interpreter. So what I do, I click here in the Python interpreters list on new. I pick the name DRE Python. And then I browse to in my DRE directory where you've installed that. I find DRE Python. On Windows, it'll be drepython.cmd. I select that one, click on OK. Then it asks me which path should be added to the system Python path. Select all, very importantly, click on OK, and you're done. That is, you're done after Eclipse scans all of the Python libraries included with the DRE. Should be there very soon. There we go. Let's just finish this project creation. Now I select that DRE Python interpreter that I just configured. And here's my new PyDev project with the DRE Python interpreter. So let's start by creating a Python file. And in this Python file, we can import VTK, we can import VTK TDOSS, we can even import ITK, and all of this will work. Standard Python boilerplate, like such. If I now, for example, go S equals VTK VTK, give it some time to build up the auto completion. Seems to be very busy now. There we go, finally. And now look, it's helping me with all kinds of VTK autocompletion goodness. We make a source, we make a polydata mapper. We make an actor, and then we obviously tell that actor where to find its mapper and so forth. As is the case in all good cooking programs, I have pre-prepared this example for you. So let me just cut and paste it in there. So I'm not going to use ITK, I've just put it in there to show you that it works. And I can also introspect it probably. Well, not right now, but it's there, trust me. Let me just remove that. And then, as per usual, press Control F11. And there's my working VTK example directly from Eclipse. The only thing I needed to do this was installing Eclipse PyDev and the Divide runtime environment. That was it for this screencast. Thank you very much for listening.